And we're in the next one. Now I gotta clear out every enemy all over again. I think the game, like, literally decides, like, we're not gonna let him have a jumping RT today. I didn't know that the thing could still break after the first time it's been interrupted. You are such a fucking smartass, you know that? Now I gotta kill you too. know. It's a good thing I noticed that Crystal Lizard. Otherwise, it would have been pretty embarrassing to go through this game, but missed that one. And I remember reading a comment on a Dark Souls fan page that the NPCs in this game are retarded. I guess as in more retarded than Dark Souls 1 and 3. That is just wrong. That is just factually incorrect. Because Dark Souls 1 and 3 are just like stupid aggressive all the time. But these NPCs, they actually, you know, they wait. They dodge, they react. You saw it right there. cool. Yeah, just stand there. Whoa, what was that? He like leaped through the flames. Y'all saw that shit? I guess that's easier, huh? Really gonna chase after me? Fine by me. Okay, yeah, I'm pressing RB in midair. God, this game is so fucking retarded. No, I am not. I have to backstab this person. Oh, I guess that first swing just went right through him, eh? Can you not backstab that guy because of his armor? That's what I want to know. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Yep, just dodge me, you asshole. Oh, what's the matter? Can't escape? Can't escape? Fuck! I was trying to switch to a shield and just turtle around him and try and see if I can get a backstab that way. But nope, he charged me, and I pressed B to roll after he hit me, but for some reason the second hit also went through, so I guess I should have mashed B a lot more, because I don't know, I guess there's only a window of opportunity to roll before you can't roll again, or something fucking stupid like that, I'm sure. Yeah. Yep. I guess I can backstab him, no. Oh well, it's worth a try, right? Oh, I really regret picking that up. I think that's my fastest one yet, huh? Yeah, you know, it's like they say. Hardest single player, easiest bosses. There are a few bosses in this game that are super hard, just like the rest of the Soul series, though, but only a few. Very few. Pretty sure I already got the iron key here. The iron key. I think this is Broom Tower too. Yep, I can tell by the design layout. Yeah, Broom Tower on New Game Plus 7 is an absolute fucking nightmare. Every single corner you turn is a goddamn mini-boss. It's just ridiculous. And then on Covenant of Champions, oh. Oh. Oh, look, these are like old hollow soldiers. That's cool. I'm not gonna go through the DLC, of course. I would have said something, but just getting the bonfire real quick. Just getting the bonfire on. Bada boom. All right, we're moving forward. So, if you think about it, we went from changing directions here, went off on a huge tangent. Excuse me, went off on a huge tangent. And now we're back here. I think it's kind of funny. Alright, so let's take care of some, let's take care of some, like, puny little squirts. Who else is shooting at me? God damn, those arrows are, like, so deadly. Thank you. Yeah, I'm really not sure what to do about this. Can you please, like, both do that at the same fucking time already?
Nope.
Your teamwork is too in sync. So at least you can stun them. At least we can stun them. Well, come on, Piggy. One little farmer hollow just has that much health. Yeah, and these falconers, you know, they can block you sometimes, they'll dodge you sometimes. Not that time, though. I can read it on him. He just parried a two-handed R2. I don't think I've ever been parried by that before. Ever. Ever. First time for everything in this stupid fucking game on Covenant of Champions. I have fought so many of those falconers, I have never... That has never been parried. Ever. I didn't know you could fucking do that. Kind of ironic, though. I get my divine blessing back. What the fuck? What? He's spinning around my block and backstabbing me. He is spinning around my block and backstabbing me. Blocks my R2 just fucking casual as fuck. Wow, these guys are just absolute aggravation. That's cute. I missed the first swing. So cute. So funny. This game is so bad. God, that is the longest charge ever. no backstab. Oh my god! Fucking stupid! You gonna miss again? What is with this fucking mechanical flaw in this game? Where if you're in front of an enemy's face and you're locked onto them and you start to swing, you just completely turn to the side. Like, why the fuck is that a fucking thing? No, no, please. How weak they are to thrust. Yeah, keep trying. Yeah, why don't you fucking get down there, buddy? Why are y'all hiding? I'll kill all of you. None of you will survive. Yeah, that's right. He knows what's up. Am I really at 41 minutes?
What the shit?
Oh, I never took a break from the last one, from being at the Iron Keep. Wow. My bad, guys. My bad. Alright, this boss fight's easy enough, so let's go ahead and just get on with it. How far away do those explosions travel? They do a lot of damage. Like, a lot. We're almost there, folks. We're almost there. Yes, it's so cozy that spiders aren't scared of you. Look at the way he looks at you inquisitively, like, And he does it slowly. Look at that. Yo, that is... that is creepily natural. Like... that movement is just so natural. It's actually kind of scary. That is creepy. Where are my binoculars? I don't have them because it's a weapon, not an item, because this game is stupid. Look at those green eyes and those fucking gray lips. Trustworthy man.
Something seems... yes, 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 I can tell. It is written upon your face. You doubt us about something you did. I am Kroll. Regret. Anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree?
It's not the only essence.
No, you're lost. You poor.
Yes, yes.
But if your heart is yet, now is this.
Demonstrate your sincerity to me. I'm good, bro. I don't have any regrets. I haven't sinned, so... you can quit being a little weird guy. And I'll buy this outfit just to have another outfit in my collection.
We must...
I crumble.
I want to hear why he doesn't want to
forgive him. As long as he is sincere. No matter how... terrible sin.
That's convenient for you, huh?
Surely. We all deserve mercy. Yes. Whenever you are ready.
Oh my god. I really just want to...
whenever you are ready.
This fucking... this clown. That guy's a straight up clown. And ta-da, the bonfire is here. Alright. I'll see you guys in the next one.